2% of marriages are a result of a high school relationship. Through the young, vibrant innocence of teen love, through the challenges and independence of college, they've really been through it all.
Most considerate and most trustworthy person I know. You sincerely care about everyone in your life, whether that be your patients, your coworkers, your friends, your family, and most importantly, Jordan. I can see how much you love this man, and it's an inspiration for me to find that kind of love.
Life doesn't come with an instruction booklet. You have to figure it out for yourself. I've had the privilege of having you by my side through every step of life since high school. I still remember the butterflies I had in my stomach when you held my hand on our first date when I was 14. I remember dreaming of our wedding day when we sat next to each other in class. Here we are today, committing our love in front of all of our family and friends. I'm so proud of us.
Frankie, you're my best friend and the love of my life. I couldn't imagine having this life without you by my side. I promise I'll always be there for you and give you support no matter what it may be. I'll always be with you, by your side forever and always. With a hand to hold, a shoulder to lean on, in good times and bad.
Marriage is built on the commitment and promise that you choose each other every single day. Even witnessing these two in the same room for 2 minutes, you can clearly see that they choose each other. This day is also a reminder of what your love has already accomplished in these 14 years and the amazing possibilities of what's to come.
I'm so lucky I get to call you mine. You are selfless and kind. You are hardworking and devoted. You make me laugh, you make me confident in myself, and you're the only person I want to be with after a long day. You are my first love, you'll be my last love. You're my best friend.
I remember in 10th grade when we first started talking, I had asked you to help me with chemistry after school. The more in depth you got trying to teach me chemistry, the more I got caught up in everything about you. The way you smiled, the way you looked at me, your long brown hair, the perfume you wore, it was all perfect. That was the moment I knew you were that special someone that you don't let slip away. A dream that
I can call my own. Do you, Frankie, take Jordan to be your husband? Do you promise to respect him, share your life and dreams, and build with him a home that is a place of love, happiness, support, and growth? Do you promise to keep him for better or worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, for so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Do you, Jordan, take Frankie to be your wife? Do you promise to respect her, share your life and dreams, and build with her a home that is a place of love, happiness, support, and growth? Do you promise to keep her for better or worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, for so long as you both shall live?
I do.
By the power vested in me by the state of Michigan and universallifechurch.org, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Jordan, you may kiss your bride. Kosky, everybody! Not just a celebration of their future, it's a celebration of their past. The past 13 years and 11 months, to be exact, and we'll just say that's 14 years, right? To put that into perspective a little bit, these two got together before the first episode of Jersey Shore aired. So, it's impressive. All the time, and baby, the way you move me, it's crazy. We all know Frankie is a warm, sweet, genuine soul, but she kind of has a little bit of a bite to her. And Jordan, we know he has a bite to him, but he's a big softie, right? So you can really see how these two complement each other in the most flawless yet real way.